हम लोग निकल रहे हैं, मैं और सौरभ पंचकुला के लिए एक दिन की क्विक इंडिपेंडेंस डे गेट अवे, गेटिंग अ कार्स रेडी। पहला रोड ब्लॉक हम लोग निकले, रियलाइज के गाड़ी में पोल्यूशन नहीं है और 10,000 रुपये देने का कोई मन नहीं है। सो अभी वी जस्ट इन द क्यू टू गेट द पोल्यूशन डन। चैंपियन वेट कर रहा है हमारा फॉर द पोल्यूशन चेक।
राम से है बस, तूने ये नहीं बोलना कि मैं दिल्ली से आ
रहा। फाइनली आफ्टर ऑल द हिकअप्स स्टार्ट कर दिया हम लोगों ने। रेड बुल ले ली, सामान सारा स्टॉक कर लिया है, चैंपियन रेडी है, वी आर ऑल सेट टू हिट द रोड। सो लेट्स हिट इट फॉर पंचकुला। Finally, after a 2-hour ordeal of getting out of Delhi, I think we've managed to reach the first toll. Thanks to the jams of 15th August being their Independence Day, lots of traffic, but yeah, I think we'll wade through all that. By around 9:30, we expect to reach Panchkula and then probably we'll relax and
go around tomorrow.
My mask man is all set to drive in the next 3.5 hours. So, a fresh day. हम लोग अब we're trying to enter into Himachal, but it seems there's an issue with the pass. You need an e-pass and then you might have to get quarantined also in Himachal, so we can't make an entry. We'll just give an attempt to go to Morni Hills. If not, Sukhna Lake is our plan B. So just winding up. I just took a flight of my drone. This is the society that we're staying at. My brother owns this place. Very calm neighborhood. That's the club. Panchkula district has a subtropical continental monsoon climate, having hot summers, cool winters, good monsoon rainfall. It has a great variation in temperature. Sometimes winter frost occurs during December and January. The district also receives winter rains from the western disturbances. The rainfall is mostly received in the monsoon. So after much deliberation, we decided to go to Morni Hills. The weather was perfect, the setting was good, and we started our drive. There are many famous places to visit when you're visiting Panchkula. Some of them are Morni Hills, Tikkar Tal, Chowki Dhani, Thakur Dwara Temple, Adventure Park, Sakhetri Mandir. Close to it is Morni Hills, which constitutes the highest point of district as well as of Haryana. Ghaggar is the only perennial river, which is very shallow outside of the monsoon. The mountains and hills of Kasauli are clearly visible from Panchkula. A sleepy hill station in Haryana, Morni Hills, is frequently visited by the residents of Delhi, Haryana and Chandigarh. With greenery spread around, Morni Hills is a perfect weekend getaway destination. Shivalik range of Himalayas is expanded all across Morni. If you are looking for a few hours of peacefulness and just relaxing around, Morni Hills is your ideal hill station. It has got good connectivity with the major cities that surround it, and the temperature is pleasing throughout the year. As it's the only hill station in Haryana, people often overlook it and head towards more popular places. But if you like to explore the unexplored, you must visit Morni Hills. After a long and wonderful day spent, we headed back and moved into Chandigarh to have a quick bite at the McDonald's. Of course, while taking all precautionary measures of sanitization and hygiene. This was a perfect getaway in terms of a lockdown, and I really cherish every moment of it. We head back to our house, where we stayed overnight, and headed back to Delhi the next day. This was indeed a needed weekend getaway. If you like the vlog, please do like and subscribe the channel, and I shall see you soon in my next vlog. Till then, goodbye.